his wife came in for some scotch. What kind of scotch, said I? Tours, he said. I don't work there anymore. All right, you guys want some really dirty ones? Two more. He says, this is where it all goes wrong. A man and his wife came in for a 1940s airplane. What kind of 1940s airplane, said I? Fokker, he said. I don't work there anymore. Finally, I ended up at Home Depot.
Yay!
And a man and his wife came in for a faucet. What kind of faucet, said I? Fister, he said.
Fister, I did.
I don't work anymore.
Yeah. I really feel like we've got a learning moment.
$10, Mike.
I see that.
I'm gonna listen to it on my break.
Okay, you do that.
Then we'll do it for you. Because I don't want to mess it up. Let's do this. You guys want 80s, 90s, or something new? 80s?
Yeah.
90s?
80s.
Something new?
Yeah.
How many people like music? Any music lovers out there? Let's go. 80s?
Yeah.
So it sounds like 80s is the ticket right now.
What's that?
It sounds like 80s is the
80s?
Ticket.
80s? Sorry. Let's do this. I'm gonna hit this out for Tina's birthday. For Tina's birthday.
Okay. Alright.
Well, I don't know where I'm going, but I still know where I've been. And all the promises of the songs of yesterday, but I made up my mind. I ain't wasting no more time. Here I go again. Here I go again. I keep searching for an answer. I never seem to find what I'm looking for. Yes.
That's awesome.
Now the dress that I was born, I love.
Thank you.